are being thrown out of their homes and being called illegal immigrants. People who have lived in this country for 50 years are having to show a piece of paper that will prove that they are Indian. In a country where ministers cannot produce degrees to show that they graduated from college, you expect dispossessed poor people to show papers to show that they belong to this country. I have the unquestionable right to tell you that as a government, you lack humility. You secured approximately 37% of the 67% of votes cast out of a pool of 900 million voters. You came to power because a very large section of ordinary people, the aspirational middle-of-the-road voters, cast aside whatever reservations they might have had about your past and believed you when you said, Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas.